You'll notice something new next time you drive 1431 in Cedar Park, a huge cross on the side of the road. KV's Williamson County reporter Christy Millward is there live. Christy, this is tough to miss.
Well, Terry, this cross is 30 feet tall, and we were here today as crews raised it into place.
To the cross I look, and to the cross I cling. Of its suffering I do drink, of its work I do sing. On it my Savior, both bruised and crushed, showing that God is love and God is just. At the cross you beckon me, you draw me gently. My knees and I am lost for words, so lost in love. I'm sweetly broken, wholly surrendered. Undeserved life have I been given through Christ crucified. You call me out of death, you call me into life, and I was under your wrath. Through the cross I'm reconciled. Ooh, at the cross you beckon me, you draw me gently to my knees, and I am lost for words, so lost in love. I'm sweetly broken, wholly surrendered. At the cross in love, I'm sweet.